Sideline. The ball was called out.
He was talking to me.
Yeah, come on. I wasn't allowed to challenge like after 2 seconds. The guy takes like 10 every time.
Well, it's out, so Federer will be at least relieved. But
you have any rules in there? Stop showing me the hand, okay? Don't tell me to be quiet, okay? When I want to talk, all right? I don't give a shit what he said. I just say he's waiting too long. Don't fucking tell me the rules.
Say that again.